Bermuda Triangle out there. Uh-oh. My feet wearing these boots.
Greetings, brother. You look weary. I have something to help you relax, if you're interested.
What are you talking about?
The finest skooma. The sweetest moon sugar. At a fair price, of course.
Just give me what you have and we both walk away from this.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. You're mine!
Get away from me.
That's all you've got?
Holy. There's that other one. Oh, boy. That's pretty tough. more torches.
Those things lock me up, and I don't want to wait around to find out. One of those things has the key to this cage. If you get me out of here, I'll help you slaughter the rest of those crows. I'm glad they didn't find my lucky dagger. It's time to gut these rotten birds. Lead the way.
All right. You want some armor? Did he die? He did. What do you mean? The Legendary Scourge. So I'm gonna take a read. Legendary Scourge. Not till the very evening they came, answered he, and then told of his dealings with Myrune's Dagon's thralls, saying that Mackin would find it easier to whistle on the wind's tracks and go on a fool's errand than to fight his toads. Then said Mackin, "Now see to thy safety henceforward, and stick to thy parts and thy pride, or this mallet of mine, Malakoth Scourge, will meet with thine ear of a surety. For quick as I can cry quality, though eight arms, though colts boast of, such bumps thou shalt comb on thy brain pan, thou that breakest the howls of the dead." Explication. The May Scourge, blessed of Malakoth, Mackin's legendary weapon, forged from sacred ebony in the fountains of Ficklediar, has ever been the bane of the dark kin, and many a black spirit has been hurled back into oblivion with a single blow of this bold defender of the friendless Scourge. Scourge now hangs within the armory of Battlespire, ready to take up in the name of the Emperor against the Daedric Lords. Carrying too much. Ooh, look at that. I'll see you at the next place. Somewhere in Skyrim. See ya.